walking through the woods at dusk, heard their tiny foreign voices singing, drinking songs and slurping wine. Elves they were with one brown mouse, all dressed in finest elven silk, with belts of gold, finely polished blades. Fire burned on the ground, which two bright lizards danced around. The bag of gold lay open near a stone. As I stared, one elf looked up and saw my face behind a tree. They doused their fires, vanished with the sun. Sunset Saga, John S. Bowers and C.P. Butchborough, 1977.